Yo, this is Lil B. You finna hang out with me. Welcome to the Bay Area.
Westside.
Bruh, I'm listening to your shit right now.
Hey, long.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks,
buddy. Big time living lavish. Two earrings, TNGs, you can add that shit. With the drop top bands, with the black diamonds. And I'm looking like a pretty. All these girls wanna form. Did a tour. Sold out shows, went to the White House with a mouth full of gold. The president's on my that's word to my mother. Hit you with the heat if you're with my brother. I got a mouth full of gold.
21 years old, born and raised in the Bay Area, Berkeley, California. You can see we're right by the ocean. Just so much water, so much air, you know, we could breathe. You know, it's beautiful here. Really, my main goal has never been about money, but it has been about spreading love and helping people.
How you doing, bro? Swag, yeah. Swag, man. Base guard. Love, you know, it's family always, man.
You know, I really pride myself on being honest.
Lil B, man, love to you, y'all.
And I just want to help people become comfortable. I want to learn to be more comfortable in my skin.
Then, you know, I'm still working on my self-confidence. You know, we all are.
Think I'm a fairy.
Justin Bieber.
Bass music originated with the Pack, you know, and us as a group.
When I started with the Pack, I was really young, around when I was about 15, and that's when like people started really asking to take pictures with me and stuff.
What bass is being yourself, staying positive, not really worrying about what other people say about you. Just doing what you do and having people accept you for you. You know, really, I just kept it going, you know, just kept that bass in my heart. That's how I really skyrocketed to where it is now. Right now, at the moment, I have over 276,000 followers on Twitter. I have over 100 million views online, as well as over 260 videos.
You know, it's coming up. You know, I'm waiting to get my few million. You know, we're gonna keep working for that.
Caleb! Yes! We'll be the son
of a gun. Love, love, love,
man. The internet has played a huge role of freedom. Freedom of speech, freedom of thought. I used the internet in a creative way, and I created my own career as Lil B and take it to whole new levels. It's the most amazing feeling for me, just to know people just happy with what I'm doing, to be riding around and people say, you know, I'm listening to your song right now. I do music for them. You know, it just continuously makes me humble, happy, and just says, you know, B, just keep going.
So right now, we're about to get this basketball session, me and my friends. Fucked all my bitches. Got my good K-Swisses on right now. We about to play this basketball.